What's up, YouTube? I want to shoot a quick video to show you how to get the color code for any image for any reason. First, I'm going to put this website, I'm going to put a link to this website in a description box beneath this video, but it's a real cool tool to use, and I'm going to show you how to use it. First, you would choose file, and then you would just scroll down to any image that you needed a particular color from. So I'm just going to choose this one because it has a couple of colors in it to go over. So once you actually open that file, then you would just click Show Image. And as you can see, your box right here illustrates the color that you're actually scrolling over. So once you actually see or find the color that you want to use, you would just click on it. And then you could go down here and copy this code and put it into whatever your project that you're working on. So there's your color code right there. Now, I'm going to show you what I actually used it for a couple days ago on one of my YouTube thumbnails. So let's go over to PicMonkey. And just click Edit. Now we'll open up my image. Now this part right here, I didn't need this text. I actually needed my own title right here. So what I would do is I would just go down to, I need to go to overlay. Then I just go to geometrics. And I'm just going to cover this text. Then I go back over here and I would choose file. Open show image, and I'm just going to select this color. I'm going to copy this, and paste it in here. Okay, it keeps BB5, B29. And there's my color. Now I could enter my own text there and put in a title of whatever video I'm going to use. So I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If so, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks, guys. Bye.